Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Thank you. want my warrior!
Let him go!
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people.
I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents! Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
Jim, when that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
I can use my shock blast to temporarily stop Vane's heart. That's my only hope.
Oh, he is on a roll. Look at him go.
There is nowhere safe.
So this is how the bat finally falls.
Maybe you should go.
I can use my shot to temporarily stop Victor's heart.